TV Trick 772 again. I got a few mail days here for you, and I went to a yard sale this morning, and this guy had a pretty good bit of cards, so I looked through a few of them, and I just picked up a few pretty cheap cards, and actually a few nice ones. And West Virginia game is on right now, so I gotta hurry up and get this done so I can do that. And as you can see, background, Chad Johnson jersey, pretty appropriate for my first pickup at the yard sale today. It is a Sweet Spot Chad Johnson auto. It's a little helmet auto. I'll take it out of the case here for you. I haven't even taken it out of the case yet. This thing's a brick. It's a thick card. But, well, it's pretty sweet. Helmet feels pretty neat. But anyways, Chad Johnson auto. Very nice. It's for the... it's not even part of a PC for me, but I'm still going to keep it because I like the card, so that's not for trade. And then one of my mail days I got here, really, really nice mail day. It's a Kurt Schilling triple patch from Premier, numbered 39/99, missed each jersey number by one. But really, I'll just get closer, really nice patches. Part of the lettering on Red Sox, because it's a white piece, so you know that's a home jersey. Triple patch, top one's especially sick. But all of them have stitching, even the bottom one, although you can't see it very well, so very nice triple patch of Schilling. And while I'm on the Schilling, I picked this up at a yard sale for like, $5, but I'm like, whatever. Kurt Schilling, Topps Reserve, why not? Even though it's from the Diamondbacks uniform. Another card for the Red Sox PC to go along with the Schilling. It's a Michael Owell on-card auto from 2000 Fleer Showcase. And that was in a Marlins uniform. I picked it up because it's not very often you see an on-card auto of Michael Owell. And this is, without a doubt, one of the nicest signatures I've seen. You can make it every single letter of it compared to what he's doing now for the sticker autos, which aren't nearly as nice as autographs. And just some more stuff I picked up at a yard sale. This is a... What card? What product is this? Can't remember what product it's from. But anyways, it's this, Player Warren Hotshire, all-rookie team, Ashley Lely, I don't even know. I just picked it up because I have the Julius Pepper version of them. I think it's cool because it's not a jersey, it's like a piece of their Under Armour shirt, and I like the orange, and I don't think you can see it, but there's some stitching up there, which is pretty cool. And just some other random cards that I picked up, not really that they're worth a whole lot, they're just neat. I got a Jason Bay rookie. And that's the Red Sox PC. And I like Randy Moss because he went to Marshall. And it's like, okay, cool card, whatever, who cares about a Randy Moss insert. I thought it was pretty cool because you can see on the back, I don't know if you can see that, he has braces, which I'm like, when have you ever seen a card of Randy Moss wearing braces? I never knew that he had it. It was like, once he got in the NFL, so Randy Moss braces mojo. And these cards on the prices on the cards don't mean anything. It's not necessarily how much I paid for them. But you can see that this Dennis Rodman card, and I was like, whoa, what's that going on there with the, silver patch, but if you hold it up to the light, you can see through it. You can't really see very well because I'm not holding it up to the light, but that's ended up what it is. A picture from dunking. If you pulled it up to the light, that's what you see. It's pretty cool. And then these are just two more inserts. Instead of ticket stubs from Fleer Authentics, it's ticket studs, which I think is pretty funny. That's one of Ichiro for the Ichiro PC. And there's also one of Vladdy. Got a Vlad Guerrero one. So that's pretty cool cards. And one other mail day I had for the Dexter Carter PC. Finally got the letter C. Got that in the mail that came off. I'm pretty sure I showed that last mail day. I can't remember whether or not, but either way, just to update. So I got CAE. Still need RTR. If you subbed to my videos, I'm sure you're tired of hearing about it by now, but I'm really wanting to put his name together. I was going to go to a card show today. About 45 minutes away from my house, but it's just a rainy, nasty day, and so I decided not to, but I should be going to a card show coming up here in November, so that ought to give me a little bit of money to, I need to get some money together to spend to go to the card show. But anyways, I just noticed some of these ticket studs, if you see the seat number, it's their jersey number 5127, I'm pretty sure they did it on purpose, but either way. Alright guys, anyways, thanks for watching, my vids, as always, be sure to sub. Please check out my other videos, and have a good one, YouTube.